well as phrases from threatened indigenous languages, which have been cut up and sewn into the shape of a region of Mexico where numerous bird species are endangered due to deforestation. Also, through the title and the shape, the piece brings to mind the widespread fires that we've been seeing both in Brazil of directly man-made causes and in Australia of less directly and still man-made causes. Nora, how long